man is now under arrest for allegedly scrawling anti-Muslim graffiti on several doors at a public school in Brooklyn. Police say 55-year-old Alan Tatton of Sheepshead Bay is facing hate crimes charges for Sunday night's incident at PS 52 in Brooklyn. The school is located around the corner from a neighborhood Islamic center. Charges against Tatton include aggravated harassment and criminal mischief.